Optical switching. What is optical switching? The optical switch is a kind of optical path conversion device which realizes the on-off and conversion of the optical channel. We know in mechanical switch we have only on and off option, but in optical switch we have option for conversion of optical channel. Now let us discuss what is optical switching. In previous video we have discussed about optical fiber. Through optical fiber we generally transmit electromagnetic wave. In optical fiber you have a core, and above the core you have cladding, then you have a coating over the cladding. The optical fiber carries the light in its core, whose refractive index is greater than that of the cladding. Since the refractive index of the cladding is less than that of the core, total internal reflection takes place, and using total internal reflection, the light or electromagnetic wave passes through this core. Now let us discuss how this optical fiber can be converted to optical channel, or what is the magic of the optical switching. This is the transmitters. These are the transmitters which transmits signals. These are the signals or electromagnetic waves, and this is a device for the combining the signal. Here the signal is combined, then the signal is passes through a transmission fiber. This is the fiber through which the signals get transmitted, and this is the separating signal. This is a device to separate the signal, and these are the receivers. And inside this cable, that is the optical fiber cable, the signals are separated by using a technique, that is the differentiating the wavelengths. Differentiating for the wavelength, we can transmit this signal, because for different wavelengths the refractive index will also differ. That is why we can transmit the signals with different wavelengths. This technology is basically called WDM, that is wavelength division multiplexing. In DWDM, that is dense wavelength division multiplexing, the spacing between the wavelengths is of the order of 0.8 nanometer. You see, these are the transmission lines having different wavelengths, and the spacing between these transmission lines is basically of the order of 0.8 nanometer, where we use 64 wavelengths. These are 64 lines or electromagnetic waves. Similarly, if you have ultra dense wavelength division multiplexing, then the number of wavelengths is greater than 100. So in optical switches we replace wires with fiber. What are the advantages in optical switches? It has high transmission speed. It eliminates optoelectronics from network. The cost is low. It is environmentally friendly. Low power consumption is done in optical switch, and optical switch increases the stability of optical communications. There are also some disadvantages of optical switch. Number one is error rate monitoring is difficult. It is very difficult to find out the error rate in optical switch. Analog signals are amplified but not generated in optical switch. And the cost of the optical switching equipments, the equipments which are used for the optical switches, the cost is very high. And what are the different uses of optical switch? Optical switches are used in multi-port network bridge. They are used in optical cross connection. If you have cross connection lines, then optical switches are very useful. Then they are also used in massive optical wiring.